All right, glad y'all could be here this morning. Today we are going to work on short game and chipping. Last week we covered putting and trying to get a better stroke, field distance, work on speed. Today we're going to work on, I'm going to look at some of your routine and swing of it. I'm going to help you try and do a little bit better with ball striking and also control the distance and kind of picking out a spot where you want to land the ball and be able to read the green. Get the ball closer, and then lower our strokes, or our score after on the court. So, if you not all the way in the back. What club are you?
Santa.
I in danger down here?
Off the club a little bit, try and keep it low to the ground. You just want to make a solid stroke. Just try and keep your shoulders together. Everything, arms together, and not try and break down the wrist. Better.
Okay.
More firm through the shot. A little bit hard. Good.
Very good.
Very good. Alright. Now on the wrist kind of broke down a little bit. Try and keep everything as straight as possible. Yeah. You just want to try and keep everything the same. Just move your shoulder. Just rotate your shoulder. Main thing you just want to do, ball back in your stance so you can get it a little bit lower. When you're tipping, you want to try to get the ball as low as green as possible. It's like a putting motion. You just want to get it as low as green as possible on the green tray. That way you can get as close to the ball as you can. Ball back in your stance. Keep your arm, just try and feel like you're swinging your shoulder. There. You want to accelerate the ball. Kind of hit a couple shots here. Good.
Oh, wow.
possible so we can run out there.
A lot better.